With the help of the Yellowtec Lighthouse software, you can easily program the different segments of your LIT signaling device. Once you connect the LIT base controller with your Windows computer via mini USB, you can start to configure your LIT device. Please note that therefore you need a permanent connection to a power supply. The power that is supplied via USB is not high enough. Assure the USB connection and power supply of your LIT base controller. Then press open to load all currently set adjustments. As you can see, the software will show all currently connected segments as well as all of their set patterns. Within the Lighthouse software, you can choose between different flash patterns and adjust the brightness of each color segment individually. Open the drop-down menu and choose from multiple available flash patterns for each segment individually and set a percentage value as brightness level. As each segment has its own microcontroller with flash memory, any settings are saved directly within the segments. This means that the chosen flash pattern and brightness is still set within any segment, even if you change the order of the segment. Besides the adjustment of LIT color segments, the Lighthouse software also offers you options to adjust your LIT sound segment. Use the software to choose your preferred sound pattern from a list and to adjust the volume. Choose Tools and Port Mapping to assign inputs to outputs and to synchronize a sound segment with color segments of your choice. For example, set a mark at the red segment to combine the red color segment with acoustic signals. This means that whenever the red signal lights up, it will be joined by the set sound pattern of your LIT sound segment. Open Tools and Switching Threshold to set the threshold value. Thereby, you can set the threshold value which is needed to activate the segments. This helps to adapt LIT to your surroundings. It makes sure that you avoid unwanted signals due to low threshold settings. Please note that the LIT Lighthouse software is developed for Windows only.